Hey guys, welcome to the 2-2 Guide. I have some sad news. This is the first episode of Strat Split without a Strat Split. I know, devastating. Okay, stop crying, we've got a level to speedrun. Pancot is one of the longest splits in the run, so it's quite daunting to begin with, but in time, it will become natural. This is a 1P2C heavy first half, so prepare for some complicated routes. As Indy jump on the elephant, and with player 2 swap the short round and grab the shovel, swap back to Willy and then wait by the mud. Start heading over to this box and as Willy go across the mud and break the rope free. Pick up the box with the elephant and make your way to this bar as Willy. Build the orange handle and pull it back. If you continue to walk across to the right, you can pick up the box just before the animation plays and you can save 1 second. Walk back across this plank as Willy and place the box on the green square with Indy. Place the second box down and build the platform with Indy. Meanwhile, swap back to short round and get on one of the elephants with player 2. Whip down the platform and walk across with both players. With Indy, walk to the left and stand on the edge of the mud here and whip one of the bananas to you. With short round, kill a few of the ants on the right and then dig up the key with the shovel. Whip across with Indy and use the elephant to get across to the keyhole. Turn the key with short round and run into the invisible wall with Indy at the bottom left until it lets you pass through. Keep turning with short round and throw the banana with Indy. Get on the elephant with short round. If you're lucky, it should just be right behind you, but as you know, elephants love to play in the mud. You can then move up until the monkey's about to throw the key, and then stop and wait to catch it. Then place the key in the hole as Indy and start to turn it. Using the elephant, push Indy away from the hole like this. Jump off the elephant and immediately get on with Indy. Start walking up the hill with Indy in short round, and as you get to where the road starts to turn, move the camera top right to walk Willy closer to you. Stand on the furthest button with player 1, and the next one with player 2. You can then use tag moving to get to the door with Indy by swapping between Willy and short round. After you've eaten your
chilled monkey brain,
drop out player 2 and switch to Willy. Jump onto this barrel, then spin jump up onto this platform. Get on top of this window and jump over the back wall. Then loop back in and under the floor. Now just follow the corridor under the floor like this. Try to keep as straight lines as possible, not wiggling left and right, and turning as soon as it allows you to. Once you get to this end of the corridor, walk directly under this door and the camera should spin to this angle. This is where you have to be really careful. A wrong movement could cause a softlock. Make your way under this room in the corner and jump up, then stick to the left wall and go to where the stone girl is. This should activate the transition correctly and put you into the next room. If you get this bit of movement wrong, however, there's two other outcomes. If you jump too early and end up in this room alone as Willy, then that's a softlock. You have to reset the level and probably the run, as this is usually at least 3.5 minutes into the level. If you enter the transition at the wrong angle, you'll end up in the room with all three characters. You can still complete the room at this point as intended, but it's quite a big time loss, so it's down to you whether you reset. Once in the cave, run through as you'd expect. Then in the next room, drop in player 2, pull the lever with Indy and then drop out immediately. Switch to short run with player 1 and continue to walk to the right. Build the crawl space and go through immediately. Once you hear the nyee sound, drop in player 2 and jump to the left with short round onto the rope. This should put Indy on the other rope, and now you can keep going, forgetting about Willy for now. She deserves it, it's fine. Now whip across the insects with Indy and pick up the torch. By this point, Willy should be right next to your short round. Switch to Willy and push short round into the ants as Indy arrives with the torch. This prevents him from jumping in, which is slow, but can be risky as he can die wasting time. Once you get across, go onto the button on the right and in the middle. Throw the torch away and continue down the stairs. Position short round next to this blue stone on the right and whip down the skeletons with Indy. Break both and place the boxes down on the green squares. It's important to remember that you don't put them down at the same time or the game can softlock as one of the boxes will disappear. And that's it. This level is really hard, but not because of any jumps or skips, but because of the complex route and movement. As you can tell, I've been putting this guide off, just like I procrastinated learning this level over a year ago. Remember, if you have any questions, the speedrunning Discord is in the description where you can ask any questions, including reminding me that I'm really, really lazy. Thanks for 100 subscribers and remember to like the video if this guide did help you. Okay, I'm stating this in a video so that I can't go back on my word and you guys can call me out if I don't do it, but I'll make the rest of the guides for Film 2 weekly until the end of March. Every Sunday, I swear. It's crazy to think that we're almost halfway through now. Almost halfway. Next week is Temple of Kali. That's going to be a fun one. Really interesting level. Very hard, but I think you guys will love that episode. It's going to be quite funny. So, I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.